I'm beginning with the news coming from the US, where Federal Reserve had said yesterday surge in US coronavirus cases is beginning to weigh on economic activity in the country, promising the US Central Bank would do what we can and for as long as it takes to limit damage and boost growth in world's largest economy. Jerome Powell's comments via video conference were made after the Fed announced its policy decision to leave interest rates near zero. It suggested dimming hopes of a quick economic rebound as well. Coronavirus infections have exploded in a number of southern and southwestern states in recent weeks in the US, and some states there have paused or rolled back reopening measures as well. The Fed's policy statement released at close of its two-day meeting directly tied economic recovery to resolution of a health crisis whose direction remains much in doubt. More than 150,000 Americans have died from COVID-19 so far. The Fed held policy largely steady, with key decisions likely to come this fall after it is clearer where the health crisis is heading and just what action Congress takes to support struggling businesses and unemployed workers. Fed policymakers repeated a pledge to use their full range of tools to support the economy and keep interest rates near zero for as long as it takes to recover from the pandemic.